So, where is he?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Everything!
Great advice, Gamora!
Oh,
you shred him!
Hope this makes you square with Hellbender!
Are we even making a dent?
Flesh does not dent!
We seem to be making him matter! So that's progress!
Suppose we had Soul Boom as I originally suggested!
No problem, Ed!
Guys, huddle up! Yes! Celebrate this moment, my friends! Victory shall soon be ours! We shall carve our name in the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly!
Look, I know we want to celebrate because we're maybe two steps away from winning this fight. But if we start dancing before we actually win, these scut holes will send us to our graves. So let's keep our focus and show these losers exactly how we rock. Who's with me?
Die, thieves!
This is gonna be fun!
You said...
Rock it! Go wild! Feel free to give up, Boom!
You'll love Lady Hellbender!
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
This isn't you. brought the two of us together. Lord Foom.
The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. That... I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.